And there'll be another news update in half an hour's time.
According to dozens of reporters...
Gran's party today, isn't it, Gran?
Aye. You're more than welcome to join us, Mr. Holland.
You can't. Mr. Holland has to leave. Now that he's fixed his bike, he's got no good reason to hang around.
Well, provided I'm back by Friday, I'd be honoured.
Yes!
Oh, marvellous. It'll be a grand beer. It's at the lighthouse across the bay.
No. You look really handsome. A bit not neat, but very handsome.
Is it a birthday or something?
It's her funeral party.
What?
Well, up here, some of the older people like to have the wake while they're still alive. Why miss out on a good party, eh?
Are you fit, lass?
Here.
Oh, can't.
Scotch, as it comes.
Thanks. Cheers.
Slunge.
Yep.
I've had a good life, done everything I set out to do, and a little bit more. So I can't say I'll be missing much. Apart from Amanda and the boys, of course. Be nice to leave them knowing they're going to be well looked after.
Yeah, Robert seems a decent bloke.
More's the pity. Between you and me, that girl has had her fill of decent.
It's a very complicated dance.
Maybe our newfound friend would like to join in.
Oh, no, Robert, that's hardly fair.
No, that's all right. It's only a dance, isn't it? After all, how difficult can that be?
They say it's the most complicated reel ever devised.
See if there's any competition for Tom.
Ladies and gentlemen,
Amanda,
would you kindly grace the floor for the reel of the 49?
Look on the bright side. If you make a complete tit of yourself, at least you'll know you're definitely not him.
You're such a comfort, Ricky.
Mm-hmm.